Back in the day when I used to make sushi for a living, I used to make these amazing sushi cones. And this is how you prepare baby cucumbers into wedges for the perfect cone. You gotta get that flesh from the middle out, so some diagonal cuts, and then you put that on the flat side down and then go edge to edge. And if it's too thick, just cut it down the middle so you have the perfect thin wedges. Check out the sushi cones coming up really soon.